A government memo revealed that a plane reported possible signs of life in the search for the missing Titan submersible after banging sounds were detected in 30-minute intervals around the area where the underwater craft disappeared. At this time, the submersible is still missing, with five passengers reportedly on board.